My gosh, isn't that something? That is my moment of zen. Wow. Spotted off the coast of Monterey today, that is a pod of killer whales. And yes, that is a white killer whale swimming with them. Frosty, as he or she is known, or they, was seen traveling and hunting with the group by Monterey Bay Whale Watch. Experts say Frosty is possibly leucitic, a condition that causes white patches or coloration. It could also have another disorder that turned its skin white. Frosty is about 4 years old.